Hello everyone, it's wonderful to see you all again. Today, I will show you how to filter components by status in a report created with the report creator in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. First, locate and open the report creator of AutoCAD Plant 3D application on your Windows system. In the report creator, navigate to the project section and select the project.xml file for your project. In the report configuration, choose 3D parts from the drop-down menu. Then select either project data or drawing data according to your needs. Click the Edit button in the report configuration area. In the report configuration dialog, click the Edit Query button. In the Query Configuration dialog, set the query type to Plant 3D classes. Find the desired class from the available options, select it, and click the arrow to move it to the Included Classes section. Make sure all necessary piping components are listed in the Included Classes section. In the Included Classes section, click on the specific class to view its properties below. Look for the property labeled Status and double-click the cell next to Status under the Filter column to modify it. Enter the value equals New as demonstrated in the video. Repeat these steps for all required classes. From now on, only components marked with the status New will appear in reports generated with this configuration. If you wish to exclude a status instead, use the expression less than greater than existing to remove all components with the status existing from the report. Click OK to save your changes, then click OK again to close the report configuration dialog. Finally, click Preview or Export the report, and you will see that all components are filtered according to the status you set. That's all for today's episode. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Make sure to hit that bell icon so you never miss an update on latest videos. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.